you guys here then?
We're called Combined Effort.
And how old are you?
We're both 19.
And you're a duet, yeah?
Well, we've actually been together as a couple for a time.
Oh, your boyfriend, girlfriend?
No, no, no. We were engaged, but last week we broke up.
We used to be a boyfriend and girlfriend, but we broke up like 3 days ago. You look so dumb right
now. Basically, we weren't really getting along that well. Just a lot of stupid arguments over nothing.
We'd argue about not washing the dishes, or me going out, him going out, all sorts of stupid things. But it's over now. I'm not worried that the breakup will affect our performance because we're just good together, and we were. We still are, but in a different way. But it's over
now. Awkward. Engaged, who split up with who?
I ended it.
You dumped her, and you're here singing together now?
Yes.
What exactly did you say to her when you split up?
Oh,
and I'm interested.
I tried to do it as nice as I could, really. You know, I'd rather have her as a friend in my life than not at all, so...
I get that.
I just wanted to figure out, I thought...
And, Kirsty, you're quite comfortable still working with Jack, yeah?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah?
We were best friends before we were engaged, and that's not changed. We're still as good of friends as we were as well, so...
Oh, that's a good attitude. What's the song?
Nothing's Gonna Stop Us by Starship.
Looking in your eyes, I see a paradise. This world that I found is too good to be true. Standing here beside you.
Oh, no.
Let them say we're crazy. I don't care about that. Put your hand in my hand, baby. Don't ever look back. Let the world around us just fall apart. Baby, we can make it if we're hard to hold.
Stop us now. And if this world runs out of lovers, we'll still have each other. Nothing's gonna stop us. Nothing's gonna stop us now.
Jack, Kirsty, let's assume you're not gonna go through to the next round after that. You're very good together.
But not singing.
Not singing.
Not singing.
Louis?
I really hated the singing. It was just very, very amateur. But she's a really nice girl, Jack.
Cheryl?
I think she still loves you, you know.
I still love her.
Oh.
Jack, why don't you ask her to come back? Now or never.
Will you give us another go?
Oh.
I love you with all my heart.
Congratulations.
So the dream's over for Combined Effort, but just maybe another dream is beginning for Kirsty and Jack.
The message for the judges, thank you for getting us back on track.
Keep it.